Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick look at optimizing fillet intersections and plasticity. In this example, after I add fillets to these edges, I can produce cleaner fillets by adding new edges using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl-R to use the isoparam tool. Then select these corner faces and press Shift-X to delete them. Then select the boundary edges and use the patch hole tool with the fill preference set to smooth to finish the process. Oh, look at the time.